Hello everyone, I'm Andy and this is Ajashi Life. If you watched my previous Shop Shop video, you'll know that I was still a bit hungry after my donuts, so I've ended up at Tokyo Ramen. I've heard great things about this place and judging by how busy it is, I'm hoping it lives up to expectations. Let's go in and see what they have to offer. Oh wow, this is nice. I'm really enjoying the industrial feel to the place and the large communal table in the centre of the restaurant looks inviting. I'm going to look at the menu in a sec, but first things first. Free water. Oh yeah, that's good. Right, onto the menu. As you can see, your choice is limited to 4 types of ramen, 2 sides and 4 drinks. It's a nice and simple menu and I've already been recommended a few dishes by the very kind and hospitable Janven. Today he's recommending I try the Tantan ramen and the vegetable gyoza. And since it's a hot day, I'm going to order the Asahi Japanese beer. I'm really looking forward to this meal as I've only heard great things. Another cool part of Tokyo Ramen is that as a customer you have a great view of the chefs in the kitchen. You know you can trust them with your food as there's nowhere to hide. I'm just going to stand here and make them feel awkward. Sorry guys. The atmosphere is great and sitting in close proximity to others makes for a friendly experience. I've even managed to get a new subscriber, so my day is looking up already. Oh, here comes the ramen. Brilliant. Thanks, Janven. Oh my god, I didn't realise what I was ordering exactly. That big green thing in the middle is kale. So big. Anyway, here's the vegetable gyoza. At £5 they're a little smaller than I imagined, but I'm hoping they're full of flavour. Oh, and here's my beer. Wow, I didn't know they came in such small cans. £5 for this. I should have stuck with the water. Never mind, I'm feeling positive, so let's come back to the ramen. So we have koji fried chicken sitting in the broth, as well as the massive kale. Look at that. And we have the noodles. Oh yeah, they look good already. They're a little thin, and I can tell they're cooked to perfection. Nice and springy. Yum. Egg looks good, but where's the other half gone? That's a little disappointing. Surely they could afford to give me a full egg for the price. Anyway, we have some slices of lime. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with that. I think it's for flavour. I might try it. Probably won't though. I'll try the rest though. Let's try this gyoza. Oh wow. Actually, that is really good. I'm quite surprised. I thought it was a bit expensive at first, but they've definitely put a lot of love and flavour into that. And it may cost £5, but I think you'll be satisfied. Just look at how crispy and inviting they look. Oh, that's delicious. Is it me or is it warm in here? So back to the ramen. I'm interested in these springy noodles and, oh yes, they taste exactly as you imagine. They're firm and springy and the broth sticks to them nicely. Well done. As for the chicken, well, just look at how it glistens in the sauce. Let's try. Ah, perfect. So juicy, crispy and tender, all in one. Okay, rookie mistake. I've not actually pressed record on the phone, so I can't show you the broth, but it looks rich and almost creamy. You can tell a lot of care and effort's gone into it, because it does taste delicious. Well, so far so good. I've come here on a recommendation, so if you try Tokyo Ramen, I'd love to hear your thoughts. Please feel free to leave me a comment on this video. I'd also love to hear on any other ramen suggestions in Manchester or across the UK. If I can, I'll pay them a visit. Thank you. Look at how lonely this egg looks. I wonder what it tastes like. Hmm, loneliness tastes delicious. I'll always wonder what happened to that other half. I hope the person who ate it loved it as much as I did. Okay, that egg's given me some energy back. Time to eat the green stuff. It looks so fresh and almost raw. No, it doesn't do a lot for me. I wish they'd give me more egg or chicken instead. Never mind. Wow, even though it's a warm day, this ramen went down really well. I thought it was good quality ramen and full of flavour. The beer though, very pricey. So what's the total? Well, it came to £22.75, which makes it tough to decide on whether it's value for money. I enjoyed the food, the service was excellent, and I loved the atmosphere. However, I do know that I can get a very decent ramen not too far from here at Wasabi. Their ramen comes with lots of ingredients and three plates of sushi at just £9.95. If I have to choose, then it would be Wasabi on price, but Tokyo Ramen on flavour. This place always looks busy, and people are even queuing up as I leave, so they're definitely doing something right. Thank you for watching, I enjoyed my meal at Tokyo Ramen, and I'll be back soon. Until next time, bye!